Sydney Park is a 40-hectare green space sandwiched between the city's southern industrial area and the densely populated suburbs of Newtown, Erskineville, Alexandria and St Peters. Around 70 species of birds have been recorded in the park. You can think of Sydney Park as an island refuge in a cityscape that is, for most bird species, barren or hostile. Some species are full-time residents, some are transients, and for some migrants, it's a seasonal destination. The park's wetlands are especially valuable because freshwater wetlands are a rare thing along Australia's east coast. These are just a few of the birds of Sydney Park. Sydney Park was created on the site of the former St Peter's Brickworks, which had operated for over 100 years before they closed in 1970. From 1948 on, as the huge deep clay pits went out of production, they were successively used as tips for household rubbish. Waste disposal ceased in 1976, after which the waste was capped with a layer of building rubble and soil, and the area landscaped to create the park. In 2014 and 2015, an $11 million project transformed the park's wetlands into the city's largest stormwater recycling scheme and vastly enhanced their value for wildlife. For the birds, the project was a triumph, and it now even attracts avian migrants from Siberia and Japan.